school lunch around the world. What's your lunch at your school? Let's read about the different school lunches around the world. Today I had kasha and kumpit for lunch. Russians start to eat kasha, a hot porridge, 1,000 years ago, and we still love to eat it. I also had kumpit, a kind of drink. I like the sweet and colorful fruits in the glass. I want to drink it every day. My mom always makes lunch for me. During lunchtime, the lunchman brings my lunch back to school. I opened it and found warm chicken curry and soaked naan. My friends and I shared our lunch together. Curry is always the best, isn't it? I had paella for lunch today. It looks delicious, doesn't it? It is made of seafood and brown rice. People in Spain love to have it for any meal of the day. I also ate gazpacho. It's a cold vegetable soup with tomato sauce. I like it better than a hot soup. It cools down the heat of summer. The Very Hungry Tiger Shark. Monday, October 20. It was my first hunt today. There were a lot of interesting fish in the ocean. I could hunt easily because they didn't swim around. I caught a big round fish and ate it quickly. I was full all day long. I hope that there are more fish out there. Tuesday, October 21st. I went to the east and found more fish. I had a great meal. I ate a shiny fish, a small round fish, and some funny-looking fish. Today was a lucky day. Wednesday, October 22nd. My stomach feels funny. I think that I ate too much yesterday. I should go and see a doctor tomorrow to check my stomach. Thursday, October 23rd. I can't believe my x-ray results. The fish in my stomach were actually human things. They are floating around the ocean. I don't understand. Human beings should keep their things on land. Don't they know that the ocean is our home? I learned today that the ocean is full of dangerous things. To save my friends, I should spread the word. School lunch around the world. What's your lunch at your school? Let's read about the different school lunches around the world. Today I had kasha and kumpit for lunch. Russians start to eat kasha, a hot porridge, 1,000 years ago, and we still love to eat it. I also had kumpit, a kind of drink. I like the sweet and colorful fruits in the glass. I want to drink it every day. My mom always makes lunch for me. During lunchtime, the lunchman brings my lunch back to school. I opened it and found warm chicken curry and soaked naan. My friends and I shared our lunch together. Curry is always the best, isn't it? I had paella for lunch today. It looks delicious, doesn't it? It is made of seafood and brown rice. People in Spain love to have it for any meal of the day. I also ate gazpacho. It's a cold vegetable soup with tomato sauce. I like it better than a hot soup. It cools down the heat of summer. The Very Hungry Tiger Shark. Monday, October 20. It was my first hunt today. There were a lot of interesting fish in the ocean. I could hunt easily because they didn't swim around. I caught a big round fish and ate it quickly. I was full all day long. I hope that there are more fish out there. Tuesday, October 21st. I went to the east and found more fish. I had a great meal. I ate a shiny fish, a small round fish, and some funny looking fish. Today was a lucky day. Wednesday, October 22nd. My stomach feels funny. I think that I ate too much yesterday. I should go and see a doctor tomorrow to check my stomach. Thursday, October 23rd. I can't believe my x-ray results. The fish in my stomach were actually human things. They are floating around the ocean. I don't understand. Human beings should keep their things on land. Don't they know that the ocean is our home? I learned today that the ocean is full of dangerous things. To save my friends, I should spread the word. School lunch around the world. What's your lunch at your school? Let's read about the different school lunches around the world. Today I had kasha and kumquat for lunch. Russians start to eat kasha, a hot porridge, 1,000 years ago, and we still love to eat it. I also had kumquat, a kind of drink. I like the sweet and colorful fruits in the glass. I want to drink it every day. My mom always makes lunch for me. During lunchtime, the lunchman brings my lunch back to school. I opened it and found warm chicken curry and soaked naan. My friends and I shared our lunch together. Curry is always the best, isn't it? I had paella for lunch today. It looks delicious, doesn't it? It is made of seafood and brown rice. People in Spain love to have it for any meal of the day. I also ate gazpacho. It's a cold vegetable soup with tomato sauce. I like it better than a hot soup. It cools down the heat of summer. The Very Hungry Tiger Shark. Monday, October 20. It was my first hunt today. There were a lot of interesting fish in the ocean. I could hunt easily because they didn't swim around. I caught a big round fish and ate it quickly. I was full all day long. I hope that there are more fish out there. Tuesday, October 21st. I went to the east and found more fish. I had a great meal. I ate a shiny fish, a small round fish, and some funny looking fish. Today was a lucky day. Wednesday, October 22nd. My stomach feels funny. I think that I ate too much yesterday. I should go and see a doctor tomorrow to check my stomach. Thursday, October 23rd. I can't believe my x-ray results. The fish in my stomach were actually human things. They are floating around the ocean. I don't understand. Human beings should keep their things on land. Don't they know that the ocean is our home? I learned today that the ocean is full of dangerous things. To save my friends, I should spread the word. School lunch around the world. What's your lunch at your school? Let's read about the different school lunches around the world. Today I had kasha and kumquat for lunch. Russians start to eat kasha, a hot porridge, 1,000 years ago, and we still love to eat it. I also had kumquat, a kind of drink. I like the sweet and colorful fruits in the glass. I want to drink it every day. My mom always makes lunch for me. During lunchtime, the lunchman brings my lunch back to school. I opened it and found warm chicken curry and soup naan. My friends and I shared our lunch together. Curry is always the best, isn't it? I had paella for lunch today. It looks delicious, doesn't it? It is made of seafood and brown rice. People in Spain love to have it for any meal of the day. I also ate gazpacho. It's a cold vegetable soup with tomato sauce. I like it better than a hot soup. It cools down the heat of summer. The Very Hungry Tiger Shark. Monday, October 20. It was my first hunt today. There were a lot of interesting fish in the ocean. I could hunt easily because they didn't swim around. I caught a big round fish and ate it quickly. I was full all day long. I hope that there are more fish out there. Tuesday, October 21st. I went to the east and found more fish. I had a great meal. I ate a shiny fish, a small round fish, and some funny-looking fish. Today was a lucky day. Wednesday, October 22nd. My stomach feels funny. I think that I ate too much yesterday. I should go and see a doctor tomorrow to check my stomach. Thursday, October 23rd. I can't believe my x-ray results. The fish in my stomach were actually human things. They are floating around the ocean. I don't understand. Human beings should keep their things on land. Don't they know that the ocean is our home? I learned today that the ocean is full of dangerous things. To save my friends, I should spread the word.